Hello everyone, welcome to ALB, the place to trade, and I'm here with my chart of the day for Friday, the 31st of January 2020, and I chose the pound against the dollar. So this is on a daily time frame. The pound is at the moment trading at 130-140, round about this region here. But before I go any further, so the pound was trading at 130-20, 130-30 just before the Bank of England came out with their rate decision yesterday. So as soon as it came, we saw this buying in pound, and the pound looked very bullish, didn't after the decision of Bank of England. The pound really looked very strong and never felt like that it's gonna even give a small retracement. Actually didn't the whole day after the Bank of England came out with their rate decision. So today it's just continuing with this bullish bias that the pound has at the moment. So the price point I'm looking at the moment on the upper side is 132 handle here, 133.50 here, and 135 handle here, which is the highest back on the day of the general election of UK on 12th of December. And so now for the time being, at least till June, I am assuming pound's gonna be around about this range between 133 or 134 to 130 here. If you put a trend line with here, you will see a channel is forming, so it's gonna be getting tighter at the prices, I feel, because the next move, whether up or down, will be a dictated whether UK will be leaving on the 31st December with a deal or no deal with the EU. So if there is a deal, we're gonna see the pound surge, of course, break this 135 resistance and go test the highs at 140s. But if if UK doesn't get a deal and goes out without a deal, we're gonna see sharp fall in pound prices, and so that's why this trend line would be ever so important. Now price would be very jittery once it comes around this region here, but so please always follow the latest developments regarding the Brexit deal. So anything that will be coming out in the market, whether good or bad, the pound is gonna react very aggressively, whether down on the downward side or the upward side. So that would be a major thing in the coming months. So yeah, so again, the price points here, 130 handle, 132 upside here, there's a strong resistance here, and then 134 or 133.50 here, and 135 resistance that we have here. On the lower side, we have 127.65, so once it breaks, the price is gonna test this, and then there's a strong level at 125.78, which are the highs back in October of 2019. So these are the price points I'm looking at. Pound will be in a range bound, so I would be looking for a short whenever it goes on the highs, and of course a long roundabout here with stop. If I'm going along, I will put it roundabout here. Targets here at 132, 134 and 135, and if the price goes up here, I will be going for a short stop just near about this 135.50 here, and again targeting the subsequent levels. Okay, that would be it from me. Thank you very much for joining me at ALB. I wish you all the best for the rest of the trading day, and have a lovely weekend. Bye bye and take care.